Helio, Helio.
Fuck. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Gonna be playing some Terraria before bed, you know what I mean? And I'll just go to sleep or something. But I might be able to summon things freely. Things like Eater of Worlds, for example. I might be able to make worm food, actually. Just need to, like, craft some potions and shit. Hell yeah. Obey, obey. Second. Boy. Okay, so let's go. Quick maths. Let's go. Fuck. I mean quick speed. You know, it says slow speed here. It's actually kind of quick. Look how quick it is for what it shoots like. It's pretty quick actually. Okay, so I found a way to make shit, and I'll be placing a bottle, and that's it really. There's much more to that than that. I need to find a bottle though. What is this? Fucking bone skull. Bone skull stat. Fuck yeah, bone skeleton statue. This is treasure. Fucking treasure, mate. Truly. Oh, there's a bottle. Bottle. Fuck. So, this unoccupied apartment here. It's gonna be mine, you know, it's mine now. And let me place a bottle here, and now I can craft potions, I think. Let's see if I have any vile mushrooms, which is what I need. Yeah? It's kinda blue mushroom. Mushroom. A bunch of gel and shit. Nice. Rotten chunks. Oh yeah, there are mushrooms. Nice. And rotten chunks is what I need. And then, fuck. Boom. Scrap. Papa. Vile powder. There it is. So yeah. Kinda like that, really. I mean, I need a lot more of it. But that's how it's made. Like, I need vile powder and rotten chunks and shit. That's how I'm gonna summon the thing. Also, it will be summoned actually above the ground, hopefully. Which is nice. Ooh, Abraham fucking Lincoln. One sec, I need to meet the dude. Where are you? Fuck. What? Fucking traveling merchants always nowhere to be found, though. God damn. Well, whatever. What? Mushroom. I need the mushroom. Fuck. They are really easy to find though, so let's just collect some. Oof. Let's collect some in a biome here. Right here. Mostly on the top, which is kind of not very common here though. Yeah. Well, it's not all on the top really. Something. Oh, there's a thing here. You know what? Might as well, I guess. Boom. Yes. Oh fuck, 10,000. I forgot how fucking powerful the fucking thing is. TBH. Man. It doesn't help that the fucking thing actually kinda multiplies and shit, if you know what I mean. Fuck off. Yeah, it's... not an easy one for me. Fuck. No, well, that was... It was an attempt. It was a fucking attempt. Oh, it almost killed itself somehow, but fair enough. Yeah, it was an attempt, is all I can say. Really. But it did gather some nice materials, like shadow scales and everything, but... at the same time, I do need to kill the fucking thing, because... it opens up the summons for other things, basically. Like it's a part of the progression type shit. So yeah. As you can see though, I got quite a few shadow scales, which is nice. Which does, I believe, make the other thing summonable, though. Hmm. By the other thing, I mean the one in the reach. Of course. Ah, there it is, but that's not the correct thing necessarily. But it's one of them. Fuck. Enchanted leaf. Wait, no way do I have one. Pretty sure I don't have one, I have more. See, I need those. Well, what the fuck, man? What is this? Kinda forgot they had some of them favorited, but... That doesn't really matter, because... 2 is still not enough. One sec, actually. tooth ming. It is enough actually, never mind. I mean, yeah, I have enough for everything. Okay, fine, but I did have more. Sure. But here it is. Here is the fucking summoning thing. Yay. Oh no, fucking storms and shit, please. Storms, man. Right there, what the hell? There you go, that's how I do it. Nice. Just like that. Alright, so let's summon it, shall we? And here we go. I think it's somewhere here. Oh yeah, it is. You bet. You bet it is. The who? Oh, the party girl. Fuck off. Yeah, the healing from this shit comes kind of small. What the fuck? Oh, this is dick. This is dickhead. Fucking why? This is bad. This is bad. Real bad. I'm dead at this point. Boy. Yeah, I'm fucking dead. Those pieces of shit, they just laser my ass, but other than that, really. Some kind of general at that this point. Fucking dick. Sorry for the blow into the microphone, by the way. I know it was loud. I could hear it myself, actually. But yeah, yeah, fucking dick. Boy. I need more power, man. Yeah, somehow I'm out of leaves though. Fuck. This is ridiculous. I literally on the last stream I farmed them a little bit. What is this shit? Can't be, you know? Gotta fuck no spikes though, that's dope. Dope AF. Oh yeah, it's a stabber. That one's like a short sword. I like how it's clear 5 miles per hour, but like it's blasting me. The wind is blasting my ass though. Please. I think it is at least. I just tried to like feel it, but I don't know. Oh, what's this? Block, okay. Meteorite has landed. Cool. Very cool indeed. Alright, so let's try to get some fucking leaves and shit. If my other ones somehow fucking disappeared, let's try to get some leaves here. Like, again. Alright, there's one. Fucking game, please. I have no bloody idea what happened, to be honest. There's another, I can see another leaf. Fuck. There are interesting particles here, but yeah, leaves me. Now surely I'm gonna get my leaves, man. This time. Okay, well, got like three pairs, I mean, three teeth I will be able to craft from that. That's fucking cool. Whoa. So the leaves didn't get stuck, that means that I genuinely didn't have any for some reason. That's actually fucking ridiculous. Well, that's amazing. It's amazingly fucking ridiculous. Thankfully though, I will have my teeth here. Three. Entire three. Teeth. Whole three teeth. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Yep. Got it. Headache. Whoa, that was weird. Nice. Wait, that one gave me a carapace. Another one. Nice. I think those are the things that I have summoned, actually. Now, the last boss fight with that boss, with the fucking Reach boss, was a shit show, though. It was a bloody shit show. It was ridiculous. I just couldn't control myself very well, you know? I'm kind of bad with that shit, you know? Bad with, like, fucking evading shit, mostly. Let's try again, properly this time, hopefully. Okay, that's a hit. What is this shit? So fucking damaged though. Oh. Lasers, no thanks. Wow, fucking dick. Oh, you know what? Fuck this shit. I need an arena for this. I'm tired. Fucking tired. Fucking arena for this shit. Man, this fucking mixed biome though, man, I need shrooms, man, and it's like no shrooms because there's like ice everywhere. Fuck off. Oh yeah, this is where I fought the thing. Right. Right, mate. They just randomly appear out of fucking nowhere. Hey, Bubble Bursting, I don't have song requests on. It's kind of weird that you assume that I had them on, but yeah, I don't do that usually. And I also have the music on, the in-game music on, so it would be weird to have a song playing along with that. Is that proper corruption? It is proper corruption. Okay, let's get some shrooms here. Then. Oh wait. Ancient Shadow Scale Mine, okay. That's interesting, yeah. Those do drop rarely from those things. Hmm. Get rid of some stuff though. Like this. Yep. Oh, there's a meteorite, nice. What is this exactly? Oh, it's a UFO. Nice. Cool. Oh, there's some more shadow orbs here. Interesting. Get any UFO parts, sadly, though. Well, this is some proper corruption, that one. Let me tell you. This is some proper fucking corruption. Trashed my shit though, please. completely fucking trashed. In fact, that. Here are two shadow orbs. Three, in fact. It's gotta be good enough. Did I just pick up the actual shadow orb? Yep. Creates a magical shadow orb. Well. Okay. Oh, nice. It's a what? What is this supposed to mean, actually? What was this slot? Wait a fucking dick. What are you? That'll be light pad. Oh, nice. Oh, that's cool, actually. To me, it's light. Nice. That's actually really cool. I like that. I like that quite a bit. So how about I destroy this last one? There you go. Eater of Souls banner, really? Oh, right, Eater of Soul, not Eater of Worlds, right. Mix those two up, actually. Yes. Holy shit. Wow. Whew. Alright, that's, well, that was amazing. Aether of Worlds. Oh yeah, the corruption and the Aether of Worlds.
Lore.
Not like some of that, not like some lore. Come on. Really though. And that's about it in here. Okay, so there you go. Good shit. Good shit. Oh. So now I can summon a different boss with me, actually. Worn scarf reduces damage taken. This one's like legit just damage reduction, man. Holy shit. Everything else has been stacked, I believe. Like there's some shadow scales. Yeah, there's some stuff I already have. Some goodies. Okay, so yeah, that's cool. I can now buy warm food, probably. Actually, don't need to craft it anymore. Yeah, there is, in fact, the brain of Cthulhu. Oh, really? Holy shit. So that's cool. Actually, wormy food, not wormy food savings. Okay, I see. So... basically, the brain of Cthulhu is like an alternative thing to the Aether of Worlds for Crimson biome, and instead of like Corruption biome, right? So this, yeah, it's pretty good. I probably won't be able to summon it though, for obvious reasons of, you know, not being in the Crimson biome, or like not being Crimson World. But yeah, let me think what to do next. I can do the Brain of Cthulhu, I mean, might as well. I wonder if you can summon it outside of Crimson. Crimson stuff. You probably can't summon it like that. I'm not sure. Penguin. Okay, so let's try actually to summon a worm again, and let's try to summon it like up there. That was gonna be actually really painful because he desummons if I leave the biome, and it's gonna happen all the time in that fucking place because it's ridiculous. Because the mixed biome nature of that corruption there. Like right here, it's partially ice, partially fucking corruption. It's weird, man. Hive cyst, what? There's a hive cyst nearby? Really? Already? Oh. Okay, let's get it done, I suppose then. This is the hive mind boss, which I would love to do right now, but man, I didn't expect to do it so soon now. What the fuck? I hate this. I fucking hate whatever just blasted my asshole just now. Yeah, boy. Oh, there's high assist. Nice. Let's take a little while to break that one. Fuck off. What the fuck was that shit show exactly? Fuck. Did you see how much damage I dealt to it? Like, I dealt ridiculous amounts of damage for like a moment there. Okay, I see how it is. Okay, it's all fair enough. Yep, another house is nearby. Good shit. Is it the same one? Don't tell me it's the same one. It's not the same one, but it's somewhere nearby. I think it's here. Maybe. Oh, what is going on? What is this? Since when did I die here? Yeah, whatever. I think it filled with water somehow. After I killed the... Fuck off. After I killed the thing. The worm. So no hive assist anymore, somehow. That's weird. Cause there was one just detected, so yeah. It's weird to just have it disappear. What's that somehow already? Not really, not that, but damaged. Eater stuff. Good, good. Yep, good shit. You know, it's 1 AM almost, so I'm gonna probably end it here. I killed the Eater of Worlds, which was my aim actually, but I didn't expect to summon it using the food earlier than actually, you know, just kill it right away, or just summon it with the orb, with the shadow orb, and kill it afterwards. So yeah, and I think it'll be a good thing to end it here. So thank you for watching, and I'll catch you around later. Bye.